Well, another American Idol hopeful will be going home tonight. It will be the end of the road for one of the final eight.
That's right. You know, it's March Madness, Sweet 16, and then on Saturday and Sunday it's the Elite Eight.
Oh.
So we have the Elite Eight of our Idol contestants. Yeah. Travis Rees, our Fox 21 Idol expert. Trav, are any of these singers elite?
You know, don't talk to me about the NCAA at basketball. I don't even know what that is. So just over my head.
You did a bracket.
I did a bracket. I'm in last place. Not talking about it. We're talking about the Elite Eight,
yes.
I guess, of American Idol. Of course, the guys not getting such great reviews. Mm. Last night was about the same story. Take a look at one of the best. Here's Burnell. All right there, you can hear his crackly voice. Certainly one of the better guys, but really doesn't compare to the girls altogether.
No.
The judge is saying that, welcome back, Burnell. His voice is a lot better. This is the first time he's sang without his glasses, so you might not recognize him.
He looks different.
I did not recognize him. Yeah, it's like when Von Miller plays football, he doesn't have his glasses on.
Completely different person. Now to a girl, Janelle. She's the country girl of the show. I'll be honest, I wasn't too much of a fan of her, but last night she did win me over.
I love her.
Taylor Swift / Carrie Underwood.
That guitar is bigger than her. It's
absolutely
really big.
You know, her uncle made the guitar, she said. So.
Okay.
But yeah, certainly a huge, huge guitar. The judge is giving her great reviews. All right, Lazaro, we've talked about him many times this season. We followed his story. Remember, he's the guy who stutters, but when he sings, he doesn't stutter at all. Did he redeem himself from last week's not-so-good performance? Take a look. All right, so not going to lie, I do like Lazaro, but does he belong to be in the so-called Elite Eight of American Idol?
Hmm.
Probably not. And I do have to point out with Lazaro, he sweats a lot on his face.
Now we're all going to watch
he needs that
next
paper.
Time if he gets a chance to come back.
Paper. Remember when you first came here, you gave me rice paper?
I'm going to have to mail him some of that.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, American Idol is not American Idol without some drama. And last night, the guys' performance, like I said, they're not doing so hot. They performed together and didn't do a hot performance. Nikki, she was not happy.
I don't know what that was, but I'm going to act like I didn't even see it or hear it. Okay? All three of y'all, go. Get off the stage.
Wow. She was not happy with the performance, saying that it was like Hollywood week because they didn't deserve to be there pretty much.
Wow.
She's very blunt.
You know, Carol on our Facebook page says, I personally cannot stand Nicki Minaj in reference to American Idol. When she told them to get off stage, she was rude and harsh. It did nothing for their confidence.
Well, Simon was rude, too.
He
so,
was.
You know.
I miss Simon. I want
Simon
back.
Simon had more, you know, he could say that. But Nicki Minaj is just Nicki Minaj.
Yeah. All right. Well, we'll find out tonight. Yeah. Another one. Popped off tonight, unless they use their save. They still have a save, right?
All the judges have to be in agreement. They can only use it one time this season.
They can use it one time. They haven't done it yet. So.
All right. Thanks, Trav. I'll talk to you later.